India is a land of various art forms. Our scholarship holders represent various art forms from various parts of the country. After years of learning, months of practice, several days of choreography, and several hours of makeup, our talented scholarship holders present to you, in a nutshell, their dedicated life of an artist. Today's performance is Kathakali, an ancient dance form from Kerala, performed together by Gokul, Anagha, and Aditya. Gokul received his scholarship in 2015 and has received national level Dhruvatara Award in 2019. He is a disciple of Tiruvattar B. Jagadishan. Anagha Ji Punnu received his scholarship in 2014 and has been a part of Spikmeke and various other programs and is a disciple of the same guru. Aditya R. also started learning the art form at International Center for Kathakali and has performed in many stages including Delhi Youth Festival organized by Delhi government. She stood second in the national level in Kala Utsav organized by Ministry of Education in coordination with NCRT. Today's performance is Utharaswayamvaram story. Utharaswayamvaram is a popular Kathakali play taken from Mahabharata. This scene from the said story play depicts the love between Uttaran and his wives. On a very joyful day, three of them were resting in a beautiful garden. To show the affection towards Uttaran, both his wives starts performing a special dance in Kathakali called Kummi, which is a rhythmic dance including clapping of hands and elegant movements with lasya. On stage are students from the International Center for Kathakali. On vocal, Sri Kotakal Jayan. On chenda, Kalamandalam Sumesh. Maddalam, Sadanan K.P. Vijesh. On chutti, we have Sri Unnikrishnan Palakuri. And for green room support, we have Satyanarayan Chaudhary.
Shailanilaya Thank you. Thank you. कलाकारों की प्रशंसा में जितने शब्द कहे जाएं उतने कम हैं। आप सभी की करतल ध्वनि के साथ एक बार मंच पर फिर हैं आप अर्पित करना चाहूँगा हमारे सभी कलाकारों का और अनुरोध करूँगा सीसीआरटी निदेशक माननीय श्री ऋषि वशिष्ठ जी का कि वे माननीय अध्यक्ष महोदया डॉक्टर हेमलता एस मोहन जी के साथ मंच पर पधारें और मंच पर उपस्थित सभी कलाकारों और गुरुओं का पुष्पगुच्छ से सम्मान करें। सभी कलाकारों को मंच पर आमंत्रित करना चाहूंगा। जोरदार तालियों के साथ इन सभी कलाकारों का स्वागत करें। माननीय गुरुओं का भी मंच पर स्वागत करना चाहूंगा।
गुरु श्री तिरुवट्टा बी जगदीशन, गुरु श्री तिरुवट्टा बी जगदीशन, गुरु श्री कलामंडलम अनिल कुमार, गुरु श्री कलामंडलम अनिल कुमार, इन वोकल वी हैड श्री कोटकल जैन, चेंडा श्री कलामंडलम सुमेश, मद्दलम श्री सदानम केपी विजेश, चुट्टी श्री उन्नीकृष्णन पाकलकुरी, फॉर ग्रीन रूम सपोर्ट वी हैड सत्यनारायण चौधरी, उत्तरा वॉज प्लेड बाय गोकुल सीआर, Utharaswayamvaram Kathakali Anagha ji Punnur, and Aditya R.
धन्यवाद।